driving around on his handy little trusty tractor.
following a family argument. Also tonight, Phoenix felony warrant for sale of cocaine. After the failure to renegotiate a new lease for the use of the part of the road that is on Indian property, the action blocked northbound traffic from Thomas to McDowell, forcing an estimated 30,000 motorists to find alternate routes. This afternoon, Scottsdale Mayor Herb Drinkwater and Salt River Indian Community President Gerald Antone talked about the dispute during a radio talk show on KTAR Radio. The conversation was cordial, but there was no progress made toward an agreement.
We've got some problems to overcome. I don't think they're insurmountable problems, and I think I look at them as challenges, and I think that the President and I, and if we can get our attorneys working, maybe can come up with an acceptable resolution to this in the next few days.
Several callers suggested a land swap as an answer, but Antone said while the Indian community might consider a trade in reference to the Outer Loop agreement with the state, it wouldn't be a factor in the current lease negotiations.
I think that as far as the Outer Loop's concerned, yeah, we'd consider that, but as far as the lease, I think that's a different issue, and we want a document in hand to say that the lease is in effect.
Lawyers for both sides meet again tomorrow. The Indian community government meets tomorrow afternoon to discuss the issue, but as of tonight, the northbound lane remains closed indefinitely.
In Washington, testimony before the House Foreign Affairs Committee didn't raise any new questions today, and...